the oil. Don't be smiling over there. To clear my head. Don't be timid, Keith. This is where the you know how timid you can be sometimes. Do you believe you're really old gone? Timid, Keith. Old Timidson. Don't feel Timidson. Like going home, so I'm gonna yeah. Sit right here on the edge of this pier. Watch the sun. Actually, right now, I feel like I think you should bring me a brisket and your fucking hot ass back to that house right now. Ah.
And drink a beer.
Drink a beer.
Got a boy now.
I think that was turned around. That's a great one. Thinking you. Nothing but fucking that brisket. The trench coat. Nothing underneath it. Me, you. My place.
You gotta hear this.
Just that trench coat. One beef brisket. Me, you, my place. 11:30 tonight, baby.
You can show her your G-string.
I'll be showing her.
Oh, Cornelius. I'll be showing her my cornbread. Fucking no, Keith.
You can show her.
Old Cornelius
tell her,
G-string.
Tell her you'll show her your G-string or she shows you hers. Oh, man. Oh, boy. You gonna text her?
Text her the
picture. I probably
should. Text her the picture of you.
Ah!
Old Cornelius.
This is what you could be looking for.
See the G string?
It's G thing.
It's a J thing.
Oh, man. We gotta do some texting.
We gotta get Zeus Country going.
Yeah.
Somehow we gotta hook the sound, the audio up to the stereo.
This will have to be Ashley.
The kicker.
The kicker. You got it out here?
No.
Oh.
Desperado. Desperado Ashley. So smart.
Send her an old text message saying, can't wait to get back to old Desperados to see that shiny face.
Ask her if you can have another one of her blueberry beers.
Yeah. Tell her.
This old boy here getting the mail.
Yeah. Right early?
Yeah.